Coming up next, Boxing Tonight, after this short commercial break. Burger King, Burger King, everyone loves Burger King. Done. And now we have Boxing Tonight with Scott Spinkerton, the Speedy Man. And in the other corner, we have Big Knuckle.
Why is he called Big Knuckle? Oh. Oh. Why does he have coats on his hands?
Because there aren't any boxing gloves in his size.
You don't have to keep punching me every time you get mad. Let's just box then.
And boxing tonight. Ding, ding, ding. Round 5! Ding, ding, ding!
What's that? It was a lunch break. I was making sandwiches.
Round 6! Ding, ding, ding!
Wait a second. He's got his own strength against him. Wait, let's fight Kung Fu style. Master the art. Master the elements. But first, we have to bow.
Round 7! Ding, ding, ding! Ding, ding, ding.
I will win! Will you stop that? Try to make a good comeback here. Stop!
Round 9. Ding, ding, ding.
I will never give up!
Round 10. Ding, ding, ding.
Wait a second. It's not noble to forfeit, but it's noble if both people agree on the truth. Do you agree on the truth? I say we call it truth.
Round 11, ding, ding, ding.
Wait a second, this match is supposed to have 3 rounds. I've been boxing this guy for 7 extra rounds when I could have been done 7 rounds ago.
No one hurts Big Knuckles.
Ever wondered how Big Knuckles gets his big knuckles? He gets electrolytes pumped into his belly button.
Yeah!